So here, when you are doing elementary transformation, if R1 is equal to, we can use the formula is R1 plus K R2 plus M R3, C1 is equal to C1 plus K C2 plus M C3. Here C1 should be, coefficient should be 1. R1 coefficient should be 1. Like if I take R2, suppose R2 plus 3 R3, I can write R2 implies R2 minus you can write 2R1, you can write, but you should not write R2 is equal to 2 times of R2 minus R1. This is the wrong approach. So this is the elementary transition time, we have to use this. Okay, now we'll solve the problems. So important question, previously asked question, JE question this is. JE, even boards also this question asked. And boards, CBSE boards in JE, this question asked many times. So the question is determinant of x minus 4, 2x, 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 x minus 4, 2x, 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 x minus 4 is equal to a plus bx into x minus a whole square. Then the ordered pair a comma b will be what? Such questions when you see, na, you should get idea like this. So look at that, I can write is R1 implies. R1 implies I am writing here. R1 plus R2 plus R3. If I do like this, what I'll get? So this is a golden, every time, most of the times used one. This elementary transformation, most of the times used one. Means we will use most of the times this one. You check whenever the question is given, this will be works or not. Check that one. So if you check it, how much you get here? 2x plus 2x plus x, that is 5 minus x. 5x minus 5. 5x, 5x minus 4. First row. And here what I get here? 5x minus 4. There you get as how much? 5x minus 4. R1 plus R2 plus R3, when you are doing, you have to add these things. You have to add this. So if you are adding, I will get as 5x minus 4, 5x minus 4, 5x minus 4. And R2 no change. And R3 is also no change. It's a golden principle of determinant. So use this one when you get in boards also. Now important, this one very important, 6 marks, 5 marks, 4 marks questions also they'll ask this. So here, 5x minus 4 take out common. 5x minus 4 take out common. What I am getting here? 1, 1, 1. This is what we need to do. 2x, x minus 4, 2x, 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 x minus 4. We have done this. So our target is to make always 1, 1, 1, 1, 1 combination. So you got 1, 1, 1. So you have to make any two zeros, right? Our target should be there, any two zeros to make. So determinant will become easy. So which two zeros we can use? This is also, you can use any two zeros. So which you want to use? This one, or this one, this one? C2, C3. C2, C3. So C2, C3 if you want to make it zeros. So C2 implies I can write as C2 minus C1. If I want to make C3, C3 implies C3 minus C1. Don't use C2, okay? So with that what I get here? 5x minus 4 into I am going to get here. C2 minus C1 is 0, okay. C1 is same. C1 is not going to change. C1 is not going to change. C2 will become, this is 0. And if I subtract here, C2 minus C1, C2 minus C1. So x minus 4 minus 2x. That is minus x minus 4. So minus of x plus 4 we can write, isn't right? Minus x minus 4. And here if I use this one, 2x minus 2x will be 0. Now C3 minus C1, 1, 1 minus 1, 0. 2x minus 2x, 0. X minus 4 minus 2x, minus x minus 4. So minus common x plus 4. So now the determinant is become easier. So what do you got here? 5x minus 4 into, you can do open the determinant from here. So what do you get here? This is, if you get here, this into this. So x plus 4 whole square. Minus 0. So this is your answer. If we compare with this here, What is the value of A? A is equal to minus 4. If you compare with the B value, what I get here? B is equal to how much?
5.
Correct, na? B is equal to 5. So order pair will be what? Minus 4, 5, B is the right answer. So this is JE question. So we can do like this. Okay? Copy that. So this is what elementary transformation. Shruti, Samruti, Smruti, Shruti, Smruti, and you, Tejasvi, Smruti, sorry, Shruti, Smruti, Teji, acha na, middle, okay, next, Ranjit, Jay. Jai Aditya Sarthak, same right always. Siddharth Vignesh. And next, Namit. You are the Namit? Acha. अच्छा नमित है ना पुणे कभी पुणे ही में रहते हो क्या पूरा दिन भर ना पुणे का जप करते हो सो नमित और विघ्नेश है ना आफ्टर द क्लास एक बार मिलना हाँ अभी नहीं जाते वक्त ऐस करो किसने लिखा मैक्स को किसने लिखा आपने लिखा अरे विघ्नेश आपने लिखा स्टार पार्क अच्छा है स्टार स्टार करें इधर एक स्टार इधर एक स्टार बीच में मैक्स चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन करते हैं इफ इफ डी इज इक्वल टू 1 1 1 1 1 1 plus x 1 1 1 plus y दिस इज फॉर x is नॉट इक्वल टू 0 y इज नॉट इक्वल टू 0 देन D is equal to dash. Option A, divisible by x, but not by B is divisible by y, but not x. Option C. Divisible by x and y, option D, neither divisible nor, okay, none. JEE 2007 this is. क्या नमित समझ में आ रहा है? क्या नमित तो है ना पहले पहले बहुत अच्छे करते थे सर, बाद में तो अब भूल गए सबको. कितने चैप्टर कर रहे हो नमित? हाउ मेनी चैप्टर्स यू डिड? नॉट स्टार्टेड. वेरी गुड, एक्सेलेंट, यू आर ट्रेमेंडस. पुरस्कार देना पड़ेगा आपको. कोई पुरस्कार है तो बताओ. कब करना चाहते हो? आज से स्टार्ट. कितने दिन में खत्म करेंगे? नहीं, ये मैट्रिसेस नहीं पूछ रहा हूँ मैं. दो दिन में कौन खत्म करेगा? ये पूरा सिलेबस तो 4 महीने तो हो जाएगा आपको, है ना? मिनिमम तो 4 मंथ्स. चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन करते हैं. राइट, तो नेक्स्ट यही क्वेश्चन है. लेट इट्स अ इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन, मेक इट स्टार फॉर दिस. लेट्स ए इज इक्वल टू 500 फाइव अल्फा अल्फा जीरो अल्फा फाइव अल्फा फाइव इफ डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 25 देन modulus of alpha is equal to dash. Option A 1/5, B 5, C 5 square, D 1. Chalo. JEE 2007 same question. Let A is a matrix 500, 5 alpha, alpha 0, alpha 5, alpha 5. Where this is the A determinant. They given that if determinant of a square equal to 25, then modulus of alpha is equal to how much? This is modulus, not determinant, because this is an element, element of modulus. Okay, matrix I have determinant. So you have options A is 1/5, B 5, C 5 square, D 1. So for finding this one, determinant I have to look at this picture. In this picture, 2 zeros already there, so I can use directly determinant. So how can I open here? I open from C1 side. So if I open with along, determinant open with determinant along C1. Okay, if I open with C1, I get here 5 into, what I am going to get? 5 into 5 alpha, that's it. 5 alpha minus 0, 5 alpha is, that's it. So this I am going to get here 25 alpha. Determinant of A is 25 alpha. Correct?
Yes.
Determinant of A is 25 alpha. So determinant of, you know that determinant of A square they given 25. It means this is nothing but A into A is equal to 25. You know na, A into A is A square. So you know that we can write determinant of A into determinant of A is equal to 25, because determinant of AB is equal to determinant of A into determinant of B. Okay, determinant of A is they given 25 alpha into 25 alpha is equal to 25. So 25 gone, alpha square is equal to 1/25, alpha is equal to plus or minus 1/5. Right, alpha square equal to 1/25, correct na? 25 ka alpha into alpha square equal to 1 by, so alpha is plus or minus 1/5. Acha, but mod alpha he asked, so mod alpha will be how much? 1/5, option A, right? ये क्या ना स्पेशल बोलो स्पेशल डिटरमिनेंट्स लिख लो स्पेशल डिटरमिनेंट्स है ना दिस आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो इसको याद रखो 111 111 एक्स वाई जेड एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर जेड स्क्वायर दीज आर ऑल सीबीएसई क्वेश्चंस ओके सो द आंसर इज एक्स माइनस वाई इंटू वाई माइनस जेड इंटू जेड माइनस एक्स दिस आंसर इज दिस सो वन यू हैव दिस वन 111 एक्स वाई जेड एक्स क्यूब वाई क्यूब जेड क्यूब दिस आंसर इज वन क्यूब एक्स माइनस वाई वाई माइनस जेड जेड माइनस एक्स एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस जेड अनदर वन दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट वन मेक इट स्टार ए बी सी बी सी ए सी ए बी साइक्लिक इन ऑर्डर सी ए बी सी बी सी ए सी ए बी देन द आंसर इज माइनस ऑफ ए क्यूब प्लस बी क्यूब प्लस सी क्यूब माइनस 3abc दीज आर इंपॉर्टेंट रिजल्ट कीप इन द ब्रेन इसका प्रूफ भी बताऊंगा उसके बाद है ना सर शॉर्टकट भी बताऊंगा सबका शॉर्टकट एक ही बार बोल दो शॉर्टकट इज वेरी इजी हाँ सो 111 एक्स एक्स स्क्वायर वाई वाई स्क्वायर जेड जेड स्क्वायर 111 एक्स वाई एक्स क्यूब वाई क्यूब जेड क्यूब A, B, C, A, B, B, C, A, C, A, B. Okay? When you have, these are the results. What do you have? You have to keep here x minus y, y minus z, z minus x. When you have square. Here is what? X minus y, y minus z, z minus extra, x plus y plus z. Cube. When you have like this A, B, C, B, C, C, C. So the formula is A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC. If you open directly this determinant, you are going to get that answer. Don't worry. If you open directly that one, if you simplify, you are going to get that one. Okay? If you remember, that will be benefit for the JEE. If not remember also, shortcut will help you. Okay? Okay, sir. Now, iska proof chahiye na aapko? Chalo, first wala ka padhate hain. Kya bolte? First. You want in three, which one you want? You decide. No, second one will do. No, first one will do. No, easy one. I'll tell all, no? Don't worry. So, 111, x, y, z, x square, y square, z square. Huh? You all are brilliant. Huh? जल्दी तुरंत आंसर है लास्ट एक्सपेक्टेड जो डिफिकल्ट दिखता है वही करना है ना ये सर 11 दिख रहा है ना जीरो कर दो बस हो गया काम चलो राइट वी डू हियर आर वन आर टू वी गो आर टू इम्प्लाइज आर टू माइनस आर वन आर थ्री इम्प्लाइज R3 minus R1, okay? So what I get here? 0, 0, 1. Now, R2, here X, R1 is no change, okay? R2 will be changed how? Y minus X. Here Y minus X. Here Z minus X. Here Y square minus X square. Here Z square minus X square. Correct? No, simple, simple. I'll show you both. I'll show you if you want. Last one also I'll explain. Don't worry. Huh? You require some formula for that. 1, 0, 0. So here I can take y minus x common from this side. This idea you should know. Huh? See, if you have 0, this is y minus x. This is I can write y minus x into y plus x. A square minus b square is a plus b into a minus b. So I can take out common whom here y minus x from which place? From this row 2, I can take from row 3 also one common. Who is that? Z minus X. So Z minus X I took common. So what I get here? 1, 0, 0. Here what are you going to get here? X, x square, 1, y plus x. And what do you get here? 1, z plus x. Can I open the determinant here now? So what I am going to get here? Y minus x into z minus x into, if I open the determinant, 1 into this minus this. So z plus x minus z plus x minus minus y minus x. X, x cancel. So what I got here? Y minus x into z minus x into z minus y I got. Correct? What I need to get? Reverse. So take here minus common, take here minus common, then over. Minus into minus? Alright, here I take minus common. I get x minus y. And here z minus x. Here also I take minus common. What I get here? Y minus z. Minus into minus plus. So finally you got the... Right? Likewise, likewise, we do this also. Likewise, likewise, we don't do this.